Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you the Saucy Cabaret.
Saucy Cabaret. The Saucy Cabaret.
Play some Beatles music. I'll dance with you all night long. You say you love the Stones. I know the words to every song. But you give me a CD put out by some rapper. I'll take that thing where it belongs and flush it down the crapper.
Word! Oh!
I want to ask you, my name is Johnny P. I live in L.A. I'm from Springfield, Missouri. My wife? It's from Springfield, Missouri. I say Missouri, she goes, it's Missouri. And we thought about it one night in Mississippi. I'm happily married, man. Exactly, I've been married 25 years ago today. Today's my wedding anniversary. Your life changes. I can't find a bar of soap in my bathroom. You know, a bar, like a bar of soap. My wife asked me to say, you guys have in your bathroom some dishes filled with these little round balls of soap. You ever tried to shower with a ball of soap? Then you finally get the hang of that ball of soap.
Large dolly eyes will represent my proper size.
My father died during
childbirth. I grew up very lonely, and my mother, she couldn't speak a word. She ordered one set of Rosetta Stone. It wasn't German.
Rosetta Stone?
You heard me.
So your mother ordered Scottish, and you learned from...
I learned to speak German Scottishly.
So I stacked all cookies at the Cookie Man, Johnny P. I eat cookies, I love cookies. Best cookies in the world, go to a mall, they got these white chunk macadamia cookies. Oh man, I'm hiding from my wife. Aren't you on a diet? You can't eat cookies on a diet. Can't eat cookies. So I broke a piece off, shoved it in my nose. The tooth never touched it. It tasted good.
Tonight was a fabulous night. They were tremendous. Captured the essence of what our crowd wanted for the Boys and Girls Clubs. Positive place for kids. Thank you.